Hello everyone, welcome to HelloGrids. In this video, we are going to learn about how to update a specific data row in a data table activity using UiPath activities. Look at this build data table activity, which is already designed and given the values. Now, we are going to update the value in the specified row. Let me update or change the YouTube name of the second row using the value of ID column. Let's see in practice how it works. Go to activity panel, drag and drop an assigned activity. Press Ctrl K to create a variable. I will create a variable name as input data row and change the variable type as system.data.dataRow. Then click on OK. Let's go back to the assign activity and in the value field, call the data table variable and add a dot followed by adding the syntax. Select and add the header name equal and the ID number, then add a dot and followed by add the syntax first or default. Open and close bracket. You need to remember this syntax while doing this. Click on OK. Drag and drop one more assign activity to provide a new value that will be updated in the existing value. In the do field, call the data row variable and add a open close bracket and provide the header name of the table within double quotes. And in the value field, add your new value to be updated in the position of where ID number is 2. I will add my new value as RPA Learning Channel. Now drag and drop output data table activity to check out the result. Call the data table variable and create the output string variable. Now add a message box activity. Call the output string variable. Now we are done. Let's run or debug this process. Look at here, the bot execution is over and it's displaying the data table output with updated values. I hope you are clear with how to update data on specified row in a data table. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe and support. Connect with us for more tutorials.